What's good, y'all? Y'all miss me? I know, man. Since I've been gone, a lot of shit done happened, man. A lot of terrible shit. 2020 just been trash, bro. Can we just restart it? Like, for real. This shit here just been. I got some good news, but it's a lot of bad news, too, from this coronavirus to all these people dying. This, man, it's ridiculous, bro. Took a little hiatus. I'm back at it now, though. And I'm gonna have a lot of parts to just sit here and record so that they'll be coming at you, so I won't have to take this long of a break again. That's the plan, at least. You never know what can happen the way this year going. I'm a little rusty. I played a little couple warm-up matches. I still know the controls, what I'm doing. So if I get beat, I just get beat. That's just how it is. Where did we leave off last time? Oh, we beat Sean Paul last time. Okay, cool. So we got the Dragon House. Did I already upgrade and all that last time?
Back for more, huh?
Yeah, I'm back. I already upgraded, okay. So I guess we just go straight into the fight. Who am I fighting first? Chang? Alright, let's go. I don't forgot what I made Dragonfly. I think it was submission, street fighting, and kickboxing, I think. I believe so. I don't forgot that technique. All my players got martial arts and all type of shit in them, so we'll see how I go.
Oh, don't worry. I'll make this quick.
Pay attention, kid. I'm gonna show you my art tonight.
I'm gonna see your art tonight. Huh? Yep, something about right. How'd he kick me?
Whoa, that was hot.
Yep, there go that kickboxing.
Someone's ready to roll.
Get off me. Don't you run from me. Don't you run from me. Night night.
Oh no, this is some unsanitized shit.
Unsanitized, huh? In the middle of the coronavirus, you said it's unsanitized, huh? Alright, that's a bit. She ain't talking in the intro or nothing, now she wants to talk.
While you down there, how about you shine my shoes?
You literally wear karate shoes, but okay. Bow wow from it, 600 points, not bad. I'm gonna have to get a new blazing move soon because this shit here is getting a little repetitive. So, yeah. I'm bald. I don't need it. I already got maximum skill, so I don't need that even. Just go straight into the next one. Mesa. I just realized my capture screen was messed up. I fixed another.
What
did you just say to me? And block that. Nah, I'm blocking. Okay, so you're a blocker. Get the what? Alright. He trying to ring me out. Get off me. Nope.
I know you're feeling that.
Why are you running the wrong direction, man? I didn't block? Really? Oh, he got some. God damn it. I swear I reversed that grapple, bro. That's now that this announcer don't shut up.
Busting out the bomb track. You know what to do.
Out like a light, like a light. Hey, Dragonfly, finish him off then. Oh, what? Fine, bitch. You knocked out the old way.
You just got old, bitch.
Old fashioned way, I meant. Another thaw wow, another 600. Cool.
You keep messing with my crew, and we gonna lay your ass out. So you best be out before we take you out.
You ain't taking out nothing, nigga. Take out them braids. I don't need it. Alright, you know about that. Let's keep going. Let's go straight to the next one. Santos, the last one. Speaking of Santos, you know that the on my block came out too since I've been gone. That shit, man. That shit good as hell. They gotta make another season, bro. That ended pissed me off. I ain't gonna lie to you.
You can't stack up on me.
It's just a matter of time before you beg for this to end.
What the hell? I did that back up. What your accident? I tried to just block. And I moved my left stick against my accident. That's bullshit. I didn't really. I was striking the whole time, but I didn't reverse that. Okay. Okay. I see. Each. Time's up. I get back into my groove for just, you know, waiting to reverse the grapples. That's the longest I played, so. No, it's not it. Shut up.
There you go.
I busted you in two.
Busted you in two. Get him up. Catch these knees. Get him out of here.
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
Wish Dragonfly could actually did this to his student instead of letting him take his money every episode, but whatever. I don't need any gear, Snowman. No, thank you. I don't need no tattoos, Manny. No, thank you. So what else we got now? We got the red room. Who's this? Dubsy? I didn't get no message about that. Usually, don't I get a message about that? I don't know. Well, let's see if they got any moves cheap. We just got like, what, 1800 or something. Alright, we're gonna go with this lineup right here.
Loaded and ready.
Alright, let's go fight Dubsy, man. Since you want to betray Cruz and shit. Let's fight Dub Sizzle.
Big fight tonight. I'll be watching.
Oh, there's a message I was waiting for. Okay. That's what I was waiting for.
Hey, hey, don't mess around.
It's gonna be slow down in this area. This one of the warmer matches I had. But it's fine.
Any last words, punk? Come now. I know you ain't serious. You about to get smeezed, Nash.
Whatever, man.
This getting
underway.
Start the
fight. Shit, bro. Keshi's mud hole. I figured that would happen. Nigga, come on now. I blocked that, but okay. Really? Oh, his shit does that much more damage than my shit. No.
There you go.
Bitch. Bullshit. Dog, really? Okay. Okay, you're cheating for this nigga. Every grab I do, okay. Okay, so no grabber. That's fine.
See? No way to do.
Boy, that's so bullshit. Okay. Filipino pride. Snap that neck piece. Sit your ass up, man. Catch these knees. Catch these knees. Bruh.
That's it, Daddy. Now you call the shots.
Catch these goddamn knees, bitch. Get him out of here. Fuck wrong.
Yeah, that freight train that hit you, that was me.
All that damage I took, still not a scratch
hey,
my face.
Yo, winner takes all on that one, period.
3,000. See, I chose the right time to get my moves out the way. I just got 2,000 for this one.
great match, baby.
You came through for us again.
Looks like my man just took another one of your clubs, girl.
That's what I want to talk to you about. Man, this war is costing us both too much money. You know it, and I know it.
What are you suggesting? A truce?
Something much more interesting. A fight. Winner takes all.
And the loser?
The loser? Hell, I don't know. Loser goes to Jersey.
Who are the principals?
My boy Crack versus your best man.
Yeah, and I make him bleed. Just ask Blaze. He remembers me.
He remembers me.
You're on.
So who's it gonna be?
My partner right here.
What?
Oh, you mad?
Man, this is bullshit.
You mad?
Watch yourself.
Nah, man. You better watch yourself.
You mad? You so mad. It's funny.
Looks like you got yourself a little morale issue there, brother. See you Friday.
Don't worry about Sticky. You just be ready.
Ain't nobody worried about that, nigga. Fuck him.
Hey, this is Rollins. Get down to the gym. There's a few things you need to learn from me.
I know.
Right now.
Shut him up.
You should have listened, bitch, when you had the chance. Now Crack is gonna stomp your ass.
I ain't about to talk shit because he might, so we don't know yet. Is that the next fight? Oh, it's the next fight. Ooh, I should have saved that money. Ooh, shit. I should have saved that fucking money. Give me.
Hey, how's it going?
Let's get going.
Crack is crack. I'm gonna need some toughness and I'm gonna need some health for sure. Maybe speed because I'm a little slow. But toughness for sure. Maybe I can come down speed, get some more health. I don't need speed right now. Is that what we're rolling with? I feel like I can get some done like that. Yeah, let's go.
Good work.
Let's see. Can I beat Crack on the first try, man? If I don't, fuck it. But hopefully I can.
You're making a big mistake fighting Crack tonight. He's gonna break your ass in two. There's still time for you to wise up and walk away.
Shut the hell up. Funny fact though, it was a video on YouTube that popped up randomly on my home feed, and it was basically Fat Joe explaining how he got the nickname Joey Crack. Everybody think it was from selling crack. Nah, it's cause when he was a kid and they called him onto the board, the crack in his ass was showing and the girls would call him Joey Crack and he just took it around with it. Just thought that was kinda funny. It's still a dope name, but it's a funny reason how to get that name. Face crack, man. Damn. Hopefully I can, and if I can, that'll be the end of this first episode. That'll be a good comeback. You know what I mean?
Yes! Winner takes all tonight. Full control of the turf. I'm with y'all. Let's roll.
Oh, you in some serious trouble now. Yeah, you gonna lose your teeth messing with me, yo.
I just might.
Hey, yo, it's about to go down, people.
Nah, chill. Chill, crack. Chill.
You
goddamn get out of the help. You know what I'm saying? I know I need help.
No!
Just don't start with the pedigrees, please.
I know y'all like that.
I reversed it!
As soon as I said it, man, I'm a loser. I already feel it. He finna get his wings, bro. I'm fucking ready, man. Damn, I can't get up.
Can you feel that?
I'm dead. I know I couldn't beat the first try. I knew it. My first loss, no. Damn it. Bro, he disrespected me in 40 seconds,
man. You saw that,
man?
You saw that? It's a rap. It's a doogie.
Fucking hate you.
Hey, man, that hurt. Just watch.
Shut up. I ain't trying to talk.
Hey, you heard?
Nah, straight to it.
Let's start this thing, man.
Bro. And I mean, do that. Bro, why is my strikes not reversing his grapples?
Are you ready to start, sir?
Did I miss something? Controls change or some shit? Oh my god, man.
Yeah. Put to good use.
There you go, B. He don't get up and strike. That's bullshit. All right, here we go with pedigrees again.
All right, now you getting it.
Dude, like, why can't I ever just snap out of that shit, man? Damn. Ooh, fucking crack, dude.
It's gonna change things.
Bitch. Come on, man. Bullshit. Oh, man.
Set it up, let's go, dog.
Oh, let's hope I can reverse this shit, please. Fuck off.
This is gonna be over soon, man.
That was kind of a good strat, but it wasn't on purpose.
That was hot, man.
Come on, man. You want danger? Fuck that, just throw me. Let's go, second try. That's so bullshit, man. I could have beat him first try, bro. Second try ain't bad. Israel did two tries, I think, so it ain't bad.
It's over. Go.
I don't know how many tries he did, actually, but oh well. 5, 9, 3,000. Let's go. Oh my god, second try. I wanted to do it first try. That's my first loss. I'm so pissed off about that, but fuck it, oh well. Damn, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's what I'm
talking about. Send me a postcard from Jersey. Time to celebrate.
Where are we going?
Sorry, sugar. Business.
Don't worry, baby. I'll see you later.
And that's a cliffhanger. See y'all next episode. Deuces.